31st March 2016. Okay, this German Shepherd, how old already?
12.
Okay, come, let's go down. The complaint is the right fore, no, which one?
Right front paw.
Okay, right front paw has been, the dog has been, wait, let me see first.
Huh?
The dog has been licking it for how long? How many months or how many years?
This one, I think at least 2 years almost.
Okay, exactly the same place?
Yeah.
Which part? Just point it.
Here.
Exactly this
licking,
place.
Licking here and below.
Okay. So it was treated by me long ago. How long was that?
Not really. Only recently, January, I think.
January is, are you sure or not?
So when you did the injection?
Yeah, the steroid injection. When was that? I don't think it's January, so I thought it was quite long already.
December.
So okay, anyway, so now we can see that the dog has bitten it because there seems to be a big wound there. Is that a bite wound?
No, it's not a bite wound.
What wound is that?
I know it has been there all the while. There are three.
The wound didn't heal?
The wound about to close, then after that it inflamed, it leaked, something like this. There's a small one here. Which you keep on, if it keep on leaking, then you get bigger.
Okay. So this one is probably some foreign body inside. That's why it embedded foreign body, we call it. So the dog feels very itchy and it's probably got reinfected again. Then the top part, let's see the top part again.
This one.
On top, yeah. Turn to this side, facing the light. Come. Huh? Dog is 12 years old, right? Before they don't have this problem, right? Before that, I mean when she was young.
It's about young, no.
This is a he or she?
She.
Yeah. Sterilized.
Sterilized.
Okay, so now we can see here where this part, this is the only part leaking, right?
Yeah, this part and sometimes here.
Okay, so let's show this part first. So there's a big swelling there, which we call it the interdigital cyst. And how long has this been going on? Since 1 year ago?
About 2 years, I think.
This is in the interdigital cyst.
It's on and off, this one.
It comes on and disappears, right?
Yeah.
It ever disappeared?
It goes down when you put her on the...
Steroid, yeah.
On the hood. And then she don't lick. Then it goes down.
Goes down 100%?
Almost, yeah, 100%. Well, when she licks, all this starts coming up again.
So you will be more on the ventral part, now. Turn ventral part again. So actually the cyst is the cyst actually is from below. This is a very nice German Shepherd, actually doesn't bite people. Okay, come, let's see. So turn a bit so that I can see the light here. So let me see. The turn slowly, even okay. Towards the light I can see which I saw just now here. Somehow spread up first. So it will be on only the D, only this part only. So far you give anything, steroid anything?
Nope.
No, nothing. What do you apply?
Nothing. Last time I tried Neoderm, but this it didn't work. But it's just external.
Okay, wait, hold, let me focus again. Definitely this part there. So we go in and curate and remove any debris inside. This is where it's painful actually. There's some pain there, okay, there is.
Sensitive.
No pain. Any maggots so far?
No.
What do you apply to the wound?
So far, no, just one. Nice. When it gets very bad, the wound didn't... not that didn't heal when you did not listen, you got too out of hand, then you grab it up.
No, but do you apply any herbs or anything onto the wound?
Normally, ointment, no, we use it, wash it with chlorhexidine.
Do you apply anything?
No.
Ointment, spray?
No.
Nothing?
Last time, just sometimes
new
term. No.
Recently? Last 2 weeks?
No, nothing really.
But there are a lot of flies in the area?
No.
No flies? Okay, can. So it's Sandy Queensway and then I will go and check them out.